Oop. No, are you okay? French vanilla, coffee. Very careful, very careful. Chris.
That's a very interesting attack.
Do you guys need to find a bedroom or something? This is rated E. This is what
we can hear you on the live stream.
He was thinking.
You guys are live right now.
He was thanking that day. Thank you, Kadhafi.
Sorry. I didn't realize.
You're so.
I know.
Yeah,
I'm sure somebody.
You're so public.
I'm sure somebody had a good laugh.
I don't know. Something in there.
That doesn't show on the video. The black part doesn't show.
maybe you should cut the phone.
He's joking.
I need a new phone.
No,
he's saying don't need a new phone, you can just cut it.
Yeah, good, you cut. Yeah. Because you didn't grow up in Brazil.
It's
very normal. No. We don't food.
That's me.
Look.
Fabio.
I'm gonna take tomorrow to the school. Gentle, huh? Rocketman says it's a double.
It's going to put him in trouble.
No, nice shot. Deep. Yeah. Well elaborate. Yeah. Oh, most. Good try.
Too fun.
We are commenting here. No?
Position, lock her off.
Yeah.
Six.
Yeah.
7.
Very technical game, huh? Mm. What do you think? What do you think, Rocket Man? What do you think? Very technical.
Very clinical.
Oh, nasty.
Clinical win.
Yeah, very clinical.
Game one.
Ask Amandip after what we learned this move. What we learned this move. Just Amandip can do this. No.
Good.
No, my.
Healthy. No.
My number is gonna go up.
Dark chocolate.
No.
No sugar.
I had them. Was the first game, no? First game? turn point. Technical stroke.
Hello.
cool. Far away.
It's a good volley.
Yeah. Volley is crazy, yeah.
But the other one is not able to hit.
Too low.
Yeah, see.
So she's doing whatever she wants.
Yeah.
Not going deep from the Japanese way. Her length is the problem. Now see again in the middle.
Yeah. Wow. Very physical, huh? Very physical. Yeah.
See those length.
Yeah.
She had the full length.
It's easier. Yeah.
Short again.
Oh.
You wearing something?
Always.
No. Malika is not using those brackets, the other one.
Which one?
The unquashable.
She
is? No,
for game. Destroying this racket.
She shouldn't have paid him 100 bucks.
It's not my.
Because I told him, I was like, you know, it's like 100 bucks is too much.
I told her you would decide with him. I don't want to get involved. She asked me. He said 100 bucks. If you have it, you pay.
I told him, I was like, $100 is too much. He's like,
actually,
I was like, there's no way you can sell this jacket on Craigslist or Facebook Marketplace for $100.
No.
No, right?
No, but.
That's what I, no, what I told him, I was like,
no, but.
He's like, no, let me see what she says. I was like, okay. I was like, but if she says she doesn't have her or you're gonna make it less, right?
No, but it was too much.
At
least what his price is good.
You're doing this.
Between him and her.
I know.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, she was cool. She got hurt. Ah, just in the head. Ooh, that's nasty, nasty.
I
heard prayer. What? I got a happy customer is always better than any advertisement. Better than.